guys, welcome back to OPS Snowflake TV, and this is part two of unboxing new OPS. In the last video, I opened this little guy. It is a little chocolatey hippo, and then I have this little that thing. I'm trying to make this quick, and then this little elephant, and this thing, little rolling pin, and then also a piping bag. So yeah, I'm gonna be opening the next thing now. The next thing I'm going to be opening is, hold on, and yes, in the last video I was wearing fake nails, so sad, but yeah, so I was wearing this glittery one and polka dot. If you want me to wear those more, I will, but I just didn't want to wear it in this video. And yes, my bow did just fall off the boat. Yeah. Okay, so on to the little pet shops. So the one I'm going to be opening is this cute mop dog. His name is Maddie Mopton. So I'm gonna open her up. I will be right back when I open her out. This is her. She's super duper cute and I love her. This is gonna be the shorter one because it only came with a pet. Not all the accessories and things. But yeah, I love this girl. She's so adorable. And yeah, So far, I've opened this mop dog and this guy. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and my bow keeps falling off. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Comment down below if you like this series. Thanks. So yeah, in the next video, I will be opening this guy. So stay tuned for that. It'll probably be uploaded today.